Oh boy. I'm not good at this game. Well, let's see what's out here. Some of that freight door token. Oh. Wait a minute. Wasn't I just here? Gonna about get crazy. Crap-a-mole. Yeehaw! Trial. 2 seconds per barrel destroyed. Let's see if it happens. Rune trial. Thank you. All right. All right, so now I gotta add this rune. Back in the game. Let me take that.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters. What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Shut up. Been here. I'm lost. Gotta find the map. That's where I'm at. Where do I gotta get? Oh, here. Nice.
Energy contamination at critical levels.
Now what do I need to do? Ah, crap. I never fought that thing before. Well, that was quick. Nice. Thank you very much. All right. There it is. That was awesome! I like... Oh yeah!
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
That's right, bitches. Done.